Hey, well, welcome everybody. I'm here to play some Pinball Arcade. So, my weekly ritual. So, I'd say let's just go right ahead and jump on into it and get started. And for those that have never seen me stream this game, typically I play random tables. And unless I have a very good reason for doing so, I don't play the same one twice. I have over 100 tables on here, so not really much point in playing the same one over and over and over. I do take requests, but again, I just ask that you don't request anything that I've already played.
A hole in one!
Hole in one!
The address
Get
is
in the ball.
Ball!
Hello, ball!
Did anybody teach you how to play this?
Nope. Got my skills out of a Cracker Jack box.
Hey, you got your eyes open or what? Look out for the out hole.
Whoops.
Like you need some serious help.
Yes, I do.
Hey, you got your eyes open or what?
In case you don't know, you blew it. Oh, he didn't say it.
Is that a rain ball you're using? That was a good shot. That's incredible. That was a good shot.
Basically, hit with flashing. Well, that didn't last long. Alright, I'm gonna go on here real quick. Okay. 3 E's in a row.
Quiet on the set.
Lights, camera, action. Roll 'em.
Roll 'em.
Ready?
Excuse me.
Set. Draw. Quiet on the set.
Roll 'em. Ah, lag. I gotta get it on the right flipper. That's too much for that. Gotta get in the upper left. Oh, sure, it goes in there now. The shot's not lit.
Hey.
Three of a kind. Darn multi-ball. Gotta hit that mini loop on the right. There it is. Million left. Target.
Quiet on the set. Roll
up. Yeah, I'm getting some multi balls.
Quiet on the set. Roll up.
Single file down the middle. Hold on. In case anyone's wondering what I'm doing, a new feature that's been added to Twitch is called Stream Markers. I'm finding this very valuable. If there's, and I also recently learned how to make GIFs. So, I'm making a stream marker. Like, when I'm really getting fuckled on something, what just happened here. Two ball, multi ball, both balls, boop, go straight down the middle. I want to make sure to document something like that. I'll probably make gifts out of it. Probably put them on my blog post. Let everybody know how my pinball session went. You know, so at least I'm getting something out of this. Roll them. Probably a short one here. Oh, also, and I forgot to mention, this is going to be a short session. I have to be out the door by around 6 a.m. my time. I got grocery shopping I got to do, and the stuff I need, I can't get at the place I normally go. I got to go out of my way over here in order to get it.
Looks like rain.
Uh-oh. Yes, and it's going to be a shitstorm. Must be a little bit too much mustard on that hot dog.
The storm is over. All clear.
Well, look here. Kind of slowing the stream down, but it's also helping to keep my frustration in check. It did say extra ball lit. I forgot it got changed.
The storm is coming. Return to your hole.
Aw, get out! Nope. right by me. Like I said before, if the shot's lit, not gonna hit. Told ya. Extra ball's lit, it's gonna be at that small drop target at the back of the table next to the red bumpers. And also during multi-ball, you're aiming for that upper ramp. Got the target. Nope. Said it before. Just a shot. If the shot's lit, not gonna hit. My god, I actually got it. Sure would have been nice to hit that ramp shot during multi-ball. And the ball drains immediately after. Another extra ball. Damn, twice in a row. I mean, I'm actually being competent? Oh my god. Too early. See, that's how it normally goes in this table. Go to 1, 2, 3, and you're out. God, it went in. I guess I could probably explain how this table works, since I'm actually lasting this long. The idea, it's like the previous table, hit what's flashing. In this case, hitting here, either here or here, will shut this up. And the same thing with all these other shots. You hit the flashy ones, it'll shut them up. And then when you shut all these up, then that's when you have to hit the ball on the ramp, and that'll lock a ball. Lock two of them, and then multi-ball starts. Okay. And getting that upper ramp, it automatically spots a flashing shot. I've already snapshotted enough of these. Now that one there, I am definitely snapshotting that sucker. Fat bonus out of it. And I believe I actually do have the high score. Albeit it's not a big one, but still a high score nonetheless. Okay, on your tournament, I probably won't be doing it today, but like if I get time on some other day, I'll play your tournament. Centigrade. This table here, basically, hit what's lit. You can see that meter in the upper left. When you do that, you'll fill it up. When you fill up that meter on the left, special's lit in the back right of the table. There's a rather unique feature in the lower right corner of the table, if you can see it. Making many of these. I got 11 so far. I'll call it hit and miss. And as far as how to reset those drop targets, I don't remember. Maybe taking down A, B, C, and D. The only thing I can think of. Thank you. Alright, special's lit. Well, I guess that ball is gonna drain one way or the other. Doctor Who? And what I'm gonna go ahead and do, because I actually kind of like this table. You start by picking your doctor. Which I'm gonna start with a multi-ball. No, you don't wanna start with multi-ball. Pick the wrong one.
You have to activate your console too. I hate 15 missions.
But basically what I like to do, if you can see that little target at the far left, aim for that. Or you could do that. But don't do that. That's what I was wanting, playfield X. You want to get your field multiplier up to 4x. And you do that by hitting the upper right ramp. Like that. Shot, where are you? Ooh, Spanish eyes. It's one of my all-time faves right there. Didn't register. I had it set for two players. Yeah. Yeah, it even said so right there. Right, so let's see what you got. Like I said, this is one of my faves right here. But I am gonna have to set it to two player though. Basically, light the lights. And try not to do that. And, two things that are important on this table, nudging and backhanding. don't remember what, if you can get all the top rollovers, A, B, C, D, and E, I don't remember what happens. Doing that lights the bumpers. Oh, I gotta get the target at the lower right. Something else you gotta watch out for. There's gaps underneath the flippers, and if you time your flip at the wrong time, the ball goes right on through, right on underneath. Should have backhanded that one. There we go. Gotta get in the loop. Did it again. I'm gonna have to do a cross table shot. There we go. Gotta get in the loop. There we go. Now I reset. Everything's rinse and repeat. Space shuttle. And this table here, I'm pretty much gonna have to set it to 4-player, just to stand a chance. Basically, what's lit in the middle is what you get when you spell shuttle. And there is the big issue of the table. Now, in order to open the gate for the right alt lane, gotta take out the drop targets here. Yeah, and I do way better in Williams Hall of Fame than I do on this version. And getting the center ramp, let's see a center post. There's seemingly magnets over there on the right side of the table. The balls are gonna almost always go out there. Make it without the center post. Definitely mark it that one. Multi-ball. And for multi-ball, nothing really special. I think scores are doubled on 2-ball multi-ball, scores are tripled on a 3-ball multi-ball. Oh! So I flipper bitched myself. Special's lit. So, you know what that means. Either the ball's gonna drain, or... The ball's gonna drain, or I'm gonna hit this target. Hitting up here... Shuffles this again. I usually do it whenever it's, extra ball or special flip. Almost like clockwork. Fuck myself. Not once, but twice. Thank you. Like I said, that's why I had to set it to four player. Just to stand a chance. And no good golfers.
You're on our turf now.
You're on our turf now.
Where's the gopher?
He's supposed to say, if balls are meant to fly, they'd have wings.
Go pound some sand, hacker.
This one's on us.
Is lit.
I stole the ball.
Hang on to that ball, bud.
Your putter is your friend.
There's a skill shot there. I can do that consistently, but I just gotta find it.
Oh!
Oh! Yeah.
Uh-huh, sucker. Hey, Spud. You're on our turf now.
There we go. Just barely.
He's got one left.
We've got all the balls.
Go pound some sand, Spud.
Don't hit me, hit Bud.
Upper right ramp. Oh. Fuck that up. Oh.
Big deal.
Got caught napping. My fault on that one. There we go.
Yeehaw! embarrassing for you.
Yes. I love that. Doesn't hit a single thing.
We've got all the balls.
Yee-haw! Oh, that was a bad bounce. Trying to hit the hole in the back of the table, but not gonna happen. You're worked, all right.
Smash that car.
Extra ball is lit.
He's got to aim for the back of the table again. Oh! Fucked it up. There we go.
You're gonna need it.
No kidding. Doesn't hit a damn thing. Yeah. Kind of took me by surprise as well.
Ooh, impressive.
Set it down. Still doesn't hit a damn thing. Again, gotta aim for the upper left ramp. Fuck. Normally I'd set this to 4-player, but considering how often I'm getting this table, just gonna set it to 2.
Name is Gumby and I'm your host. Revive my friends to score the most.
And that's gonna happen a lot. Man, I'm just bugging the second ball lock.
Shoot the ball.
Touch my aquatic house down to your door. Not that I'd ever pull it off, but if you get in this ramp, and you alternate back and forth a bunch of times, you get a big jackpot. Another one. And as if one wasn't enough, Yeah, I'll go ahead and mark it.
Shoot the ball.
I was gonna say, I could have sworn I already got, that.
My name is Fant, they call me a tramp. When the hits go bump, your heart will pump.
Trying to hit that one drop target over there. Might have to aim for the spinner. Or maybe not. Ball didn't do what I wanted it to.
Oh,
death.
Oh, excuse me.
30 mil.
Shoot the ball.
Got it, nice. Jackpot. Special lit. My high score was up 60 mil, I think. I still got a ways to go. Okay, I stand corrected. Yeah, I might actually beat it. I'm on a pace too. I think I beat it. Beat it. Totally unexpected. Thanks, Kataro. Yeah, I'll definitely try to get this uploaded to YouTube.
Open Sesame. Okay.
It's your bag, Dad. I don't give a shit.
I am your genie. Rub the lamp.
Double skill shot.
Tale of the 40 Thieves.
That's an easy one. Just hit the ramp twice.
Take this piece of junk.
Extra ball is lit. Shoot ramp. You take the move fully.
I gotta aim for the right loop.
Go for the star.
Shot's lit, not gonna hit.
Yeah.
Yep, shot's lit, not gonna hit. Told you. And it probably won't register. Nope.
Ball one is locked.
Shoot ramp to the left.
The jewel of Baghdad is now yours.
Oh, that didn't last long. Not a fan. Better, but not by much.
Shoot ramp.
Well, that got shot to shit. Big wide open shot. Of course I'm not gonna hit it. See? Told you. Yeah.
Ha
Buster. Kind of a tough call there. Don't give me much time to work with. Extra balls lit. Hallelujah. Oh! I got my initials. Oh! I took third. Yeah, the high score is actually beatable. No, like, only 9 mil. And not no 3 billion or anything like that. Alright, last table.
Go for the hill! Welcome, race fans, to Banzai Run!
Challenge her.
He's going going after Bluebeard.
There we go.
Go for the hill.
Challenge them all. I gotta figure out how to. I gotta find that back. That shot at the back of the table. I'm having trouble finding words right now. Now for the kickback, in order to relight it. All I gotta do.
Red Hot. He's moved in to fifth place.
There it is.
Freestyle. Green Machine. What a move on Lowbeard and Yellow Belly.
This is something about this table that I found revolutionary. I don't recall any other voice actor doing this, but if you can defeat a second opponent almost immediately after you defeat your previous one, it won't just say, "Put a move on Bluebeard," "Put a move on Yellow Belly." It'll say, "Put a move on Bluebeard and Yellow Belly." I find that kind of revolutionary. It was something I noticed recently. Because most others, it would have just said, he defeats Red Hot, Red Hot, Bluebeard, Yellow Belly, you know, kind of like that. No transitional dialogue, I guess is the word I'm looking for.
He's moved in to second place. Go for the hill.
Having some incredible luck with this being my first time. Ball didn't do what it was supposed to. I think you can hit the back of the table with the upper right flipper. Like that. There it is.
He's challenged the king.
Much for that. That's what I was supposed to do. During multi-ball, gotta aim the ball for the back of the table. There's a hole in the back of the table by the bumpers. That's what I gotta aim for. Looks like I can backhand it. Extra balls lit. think it's the captain ball at the back of the table. I think. Got it. Still gotta get a green machine yet. Okay, thanks, Darl. Still gotta get a green machine yet. Fucked it up. And I believe I have the highest score.
He's going after
there we go.
Machine.
Got them all. Excuse me. Yeah. Okay. But anyway, that's going to do it for me. I'm going to go ahead and shut it on. Like I said at the start of the stream, I got grocery shopping I got to do. But the stuff I need, I can no longer get at my usual place because they no longer carry it. So I have to go way over here and buy it, and plus the way it's looking now, I got a lot of work to do on the stream afterwards. A lot of post-stream stuff I gotta do, gotta make some gifts, gotta get that high score uploaded, gotta get that all, a whole lot of video editing, cutting, and so on going on, so I'm still gonna be busy most of the morning. But aside from that, it was a better session than the past 2 weeks, but it was by no means a yeah, or anything like that. Nothing cheer-worthy, but it was better. So, but aside from that, thanks a lot for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And I should be on later on this evening, by default, around 4 p.m. It's U.S. Central Time, if not earlier. So, but and it will be Final Fantasy 14. But until then, thanks again for coming, everybody, and see you all next time.